Hello everyone, in this simple video tutorial I'm going to show you how to backup your SMS, both incoming SMS and outgoing SMS, from your Android device to Google Drive. I'm going to use IFTTT, if this then that. First of all, you have to install IFTTT app in your Android phone, and then assuming that you already have an account with IFTTT, open the app, login, and then go to my applets, plus add this, if this then that. That's how it comes, IFTTT. Okay, then if this, if SMS comes, on applet maker you choose SMS. Okay, you need to choose Android SMS. Okay, Android SMS is a native service that allows you to receive SMS messages on your device and send messages to other phone numbers. This service requires IFTTT app for Android. So how do you want to trigger the service? If any new SMS received, then that means store in Google Drive. Okay, it's here. Then add row to spreadsheet. Just press here. Add row to spreadsheet. Name of the spreadsheet. Okay, SMS received. And you can add other ingredients as a template for the name of your this spreadsheet. SMS received on my Android phone. Okay, and format of the row, accorded from number, contact name, text. This action will add a single row to bottom of your first worksheet of the spreadsheet. A new spreadsheet is created after every 2000 rows. This is the drive folder path. Inside IFTTT, there will be SMS folder. Just create. Okay, that's good to go. If any new SMS received, then add row to spreadsheet in this user's Google Drive, and you can also get a notification when this applet runs. You can finish it. Okay, and on another tutorial, I'm going to show you how to this is about receiving, how to save the SMS, outgoing SMS. If Android SMS, if Android SMS is sent, any new SMS sent, then store that SMS on Google Drive. Then, okay, Google Drive is here. Then add row to spreadsheet. I want to create a new spreadsheet anyway. I don't want to use the same one used before. SMS sent from okay. Then format is this. So I will have two spreadsheets basically, earlier SMS received and now SMS sent. By using some Google Sheet formula, you can append both of this sheet for your convenience. And again, this section will add a single row to the bottom of this worksheet. This worksheet named as SMS sent. Okay, that's good to go. Okay, applet has been created. Let me finish it. Seems like there is issue with my internet. This applet will basically sync your both incoming and outgoing SMS whenever your mobile phone is connected to the internet. So you don't need to worry about syncing this app every time you receive or send SMS. Okay, success immediate. You can also check now whether you are running this or not. And now I'm going to try a simple SMS. Getting SMS. Okay, I'm sending these two SMS, CB current balance and BL volume checking. So I have just sent two SMS and I will be receiving two SMS respectively. And that's what will make me easier to check whether this applet I just created is working or not. Okay, back to Google Drive. If search is taking forever time just like this, you can simply go to the Google Drive, open your IFTTT folder and then inside you have. Okay, as you can see, I have SMS received and SMS sent. Maybe I just missed the name. So let me go back to my folder, this folder, SMS. Okay, SMS sent, SMS received. One file was when I created before this tutorial. Anyway, SMS sent. Okay, as you can see, SMS sent. I already have this entry over here. SMS sent file, date, number, name, and the content of SMS. Okay, SMS received. Oops, no internet. Okay, these are the SMS received. That's good to go. You can create lot more other applets for your need using this app IFTTT. Thanks for watching.